differences of opinion among those people who have studied the Quran and Sunnah. So every one scholar is telling you this, one scholar is telling you that. So ultimately, my dear brothers and sisters, you also have to take some responsibility yourself. You have to, when one scholar is telling you that this is the way you should do it, another is telling you this is the way, ask both of them to give you the evidence and then apply your intellect and intelligence that Allah has given you, apply your knowledge of the Quran to see who is telling you what and whose explanation and whose evidence is stronger and more convincing. And then whatever you find most convincing, go by that. Ultimately, no one will save you on the day of judgment. You are responsible for yourself. You have to give your own hisab. You know, they will give their own hisab. You should be clear. You should not fall into any issues. If you rely on others, there is a danger of you following them, because Allah has not authorized you to follow anyone other than Him and His messengers and those who convey to you the teachings of His messengers, right? So ultimately, if there are any mistakes that you could have avoided, then you will be responsible for them.